excited for your Facebook party. Thank you for booking it. We are going to have a blast. I promise we're going to have fun. And it's going to be convenient for you. It's going to be simple. And all your guests are going to think so too. So we are going to do what's called a multi-host party. And what that means is that there is going to be a couple of hostesses in the group, but everybody that you invite is going to order directly through you. So you are going to get all those sales from your friends and from your family. And what I find is that these multi-host parties are really good to boost the algorithms for Facebook, so people see it in their news feeds. Also, it makes it a lot easier for you because we are getting multiple pictures and comments from everybody, so they can kind of see how Norwex has affected their life, which is kind of cool. So really, I'm going to walk you through step by step on how to have a successful party and how to get all the goods, right? We know Norwex is super generous. But really, these are the five different things that I think are super important that you know before you start inviting people to your party. So number one, invite and excite. So people want to be invited personally, okay? I know that people don't like to be that mass spammed, and so you really want to invite people on a personal basis. So I'm going to send you over a little invite that you can send out to all your guests, and then you can invite them personally. Or I'll send you the group link after this video that you can send out, and then they can add themselves to the group. So the second thing is people want to hear from you, okay? So I could go up there, talk all day long, but they want to hear what you think of these products. So when you're cleaning something or when you're wiping it down, if you've used a product, go on there and talk about what you've used. So you can share before and after picture. You can comment on everything that I'm commenting on or that I'm posting. Or you can go up there and do a live video. Whatever you feel comfortable with, do it, because people, again, want to hear from you, right? The third thing is tag people. So if I'm talking about the mop and how it's amazing and how it's changed my world, and you think of, oh, my friend Susie said that she hates to mop her floors, tag her in it and just let her know why. And so be thinking of the people that, that again, could benefit from these products. All right, number four. So I want you to know that to unlock your hostess rewards, we need to have one person book a party. So again, be thinking about the people that you know that can benefit from these products and let them know that they would make an awesome host. All right, number five, I am gonna be thanking people as they are placing orders and having fun. And so I would just ask that you do the same and just comment on the post that I'm doing, because I know that you're super grateful for them. I'm super grateful for you. And they're going to feel that love too with everybody commenting on it. So those are our five steps. So to be able to get the group link for your party, what I want you to do is text me or Facebook message me the word sunshine. All right, that's gonna be your code word, sunshine. Looking forward to a fabulous party.